Bambi, I won't lie. If I weren't in this spider web of mine, if grandfather never had seven wives.
What's poppin', everybody? So today for this video, we have another hip hop challenge. This one is to try and guess the rapper by their age. And I think this challenge will go either really good or really bad, because I feel like I know a large majority of rappers' ages, but then again, this challenge could be full of rappers that I don't know their ages, so I'm not really sure how this will go, but let's just jump into it. All right, so this video was made by Red Music Urban. I'll leave the link to this original video in the description, and let's jump into it. Oh, shoot, hold up. I'm gonna mute this. Actually, hold on. Before we start, I'm just gonna mute this video and probably play like a background instrumental, because this video, let me check, hold on. I'm just gonna skim through it. Yeah, it looks like this video is just full of music videos, and that's just asking for a copyright, so I'm just gonna mute the video and then put a background instrumental just so there's not just a bunch of awkward silence, so now we can jump into it. So Tyga, I went fast. I was gonna say like 26, so I guess I got that wrong. Okay, I was wrong there. Drake is either 31 or 32, but I'm pretty sure it's 31, unless he had a recent birth. Actually, no, his birthday's in October, so he's got a... I'm pretty sure it's 31. Okay, 31. All right, we got that right. So that's one. All right, we got one right. Wiz Khalifa, I'm pretty sure, is also in his 30s. He might be exactly 30 years old. Let's go exactly 30. Okay, I was right. All right, let's go. Lil Pump just turned 18, so he is 18. It's crazy, bro, how much he's accomplished at the age he is, bro. This video must be old because it says he's 17 here. All right, so I'm gonna give myself some leeway because this video seems like it's a little bit old because it says Lil Pump is 17. So if I'm a year off, I'm gonna count that as like a half point, I guess, just because this video is a little bit older, you know what I'm saying? But I know Juice WRLD is 19, and I found that out recently, which blew my mind because he's the same age as me, which is just wild to me. It makes me question what I'm doing. I'm playing. Eminem is, is Eminem like 45? 45, I'm gonna go 45. Okay, I was right. All right, let's go. I knew he was like mid-40s somewhere around there. Lil Skies is also 19, unless he also had a recent birthday. So he's either 19 or 20. Another artist that makes me question what I'm doing in my life, because look how successful these dudes are, and I'm just a YouTuber. You know, forget I said that, because I love what I do. Cardi B is like 20, 25? I think 25. I was right, okay. I'm actually doing pretty good on this. It may seem like I'm guessing, but I'm like always like within like a year, at least a year or two. Rich the Kid is probably like 22, is my guess. 25, okay. I was way off there. Young Boy, last time I checked he was 18, but he might be 19 now, but it's either 18 or 19. 18, I'm guessing. Okay, 18, all right, let's get it. Nicki Minaj is in her 30s. I think she's like 33, 34, around that age, you know what I'm saying? 35, okay. Saweetie, I don't know hardly anything about her, but just looking at her, I'm guessing like 25, okay. A lot of 25-year-olds on here. Big Sean, I should know this, because I'm like, I was gonna say, no, he's 30, because he had a birthday pretty recently. Unless this video is old. Okay, so he is 30. All right. Gambino is a lot older than everyone thinks. I should know this. I've had multiple videos talking about his age. I'm 35, I think. 35. See, 34 or 35. 34, okay. Yeah. Everyone, I was surprised when I found out he's 34. I thought he was like 27, bro. 21 Savage is like 23, I think. Probably in that area. 25. Bro, there's so many 25s on this list. And I'm getting most of them wrong. Post Malone is young-ish, but he looks like late 20s, but I think he's like 23, 24, or maybe 22. I'm gonna go 23, final answer. 23, okay, we got that. All right, Fetty Wap. I'm gonna go 25 for him. What happened to Fetty Wap, by the way, bro? He made like had three big-ass songs and then just dipped. He's 27, okay. Lil Baby, I have no idea. He has that face that he could be like, he could be 20, but he could also be like 33. I don't know. He's 23. Okay. Kendrick Lamar is in his 30s. I think he's 32. Yeah, I'm gonna go 32. Oh, 31. No, actually, he's 32 now. I know he's definitely 32 now, so I'm going to count that as right. G-Eazy is 29, I believe. I'm pretty sure he's 29. All right, let's get it. 29 years old. Lil Uzi Vert, he's young-ish, like 23, 24. So I'm going to go 23. That's what I'll do. Let's get it. All right. 50 Cent is definitely in his 40s. I think he's like a little bit younger than Eminem, so I'm gonna go 43. I'm gonna go 40. Yeah, final answer 43. Oh, let's get it. Let's go. ASAP Rocky just turned 30 a couple days ago, so obviously he's 30. Oh, okay, yeah, this video's a little bit older, but he is 30 now. Logic is 28 last time I checked, so I'm gonna go 28. All right, let's get it. 28. I'm gonna pause. I feel like I'm doing good, but I haven't been keeping track of score like every challenge. So we'll see at the end though. Future, I'm pretty sure he's like 33, I think. So I'm gonna go 33. 30. He's like 33, 34. He's like mid 30s in that area. 34. Okay, got that right. I'm just gonna count it if I'm within the year, because that's close enough to me. Travis Scott, or at least give me half points. Travis Scott is like 26, right? 26. 27, okay. 1 year off again. Kyle, I should know this. I think Kyle's 25. Yeah, 25. Man, I'm trying to get my hair to look like Kyle's, bro. It's just not curly enough. You know what I'm saying? I'm close, though. I'm getting there. Just got to wait for my hair to get a little longer. Namir, unless he had a birthday recently, he's got to be 18, I'm pretty sure. All right, let's get it right there. Bobby Shmurda, I have no idea. He's been in jail for a while. I'm gonna go like 27. I don't know. I'm not sure. 23. Dang. So he made Hot Nigga. He was young as hell. NF. I'm not sure about NF either. He's probably like mid 20s. So I'll go 25. Just meet in the middle. 27. He looks younger than that. Honestly, he looks like young, like college age. You know what I'm saying? Kodak is 20 or 21. Either one. I'm like 100% sure it's one of those ages. Okay. Let's go. Famous Dex. He has another face that I'm pretty sure he's young, but his face looks old as hell. So 24, I don't know. Let's see. 24, okay. That was a complete guess and I still got it, so let's get it. T.I. 36, I believe, which is so, it just feels weird because he's been around for so long. You would think he's in his 40s, but he's in his 30s. Oh, 37, okay. 1 year off again. Designer is pretty young. Because he came out with Panda when he was like 19. So I think he's like, what, 22 now? 22, 23? 21, even younger. That's so wild. Because Panda feels like it was a couple years ago. So he had to be like 18 when he dropped that. 2 Chainz is 41, I believe. He's either 40 or 41, which is crazy. Jay-Z. How old is Jay-Z? I know he's in his 40s. He's got to be like 40, 47. 48, okay. 1 year off again. There's gonna be a lot of half pointing in this video. Kevin Gates, he also could be young or old. I'm gonna go 30. He looks 30, so. 32. Okay. Get no points for that. J-Rock, he's in his mid-30s, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna go 34. 33, okay, another year off. I'm glad he's finally getting the respect he deserves because J-Rock is phenomenal. ASAP Ferg is, I think, 29. I know he's like really close to the same age as Rocky, so I'm pretty sure 29. All right, let's get it. Ski Mask, he's 22 or 23, one of those two. 22, okay. What else we got? Lil Dicky. I'm pretty sure Lil Dicky's in his 30s, but not like mid-30s or anything. I'm gonna go 31. Maybe he's in his late 20s. He's 30? Okay, I was a year off. Plies, I have no idea. 38, this is one of those people I have no idea how old he is, so I'm gonna go 38. 42, okay. Shout out Jackie Robinson. T Grizzly is like what, like 25, 26? Pretty sure. So we'll do that. We'll say that. 20, Okay, that's another Euro. I'm getting so close. Like, I feel like almost all these answers are like a Euro, like within a year, bro. Meek Mill is like 30, I think. I think he just recently, you know, hit his 30s. 31, okay. Like I said, another year off. Rick Ross is definitely in his 40s. I'm pretty sure he's like 42, 43. One of those. 42, okay. We got that. Mac Miller, RP. He was 26. Nah, I'm sad. Rest in peace, man. YNW Melly. I don't hardly know anything about this dude, so I'm not sure. What do you, I don't know. 27? Let's go 27. 19. Wow, I was way off. His face looks a lot older than he is. Dram. I would consider him a singer, but he's like, what, like 29? Probably. Somewhere in there. Okay, I got it. That was a complete guess, too, and I got that exactly right. Glock 9. I have not heard of this dude. I don't know. 20? 21? 18. Jesus, bro. These rappers are getting younger and younger. It's so wild that so many of the rappers coming up are just younger than me. And I'm not even old. I'm 19. But there's so many, like, 17 and 18 old rappers that are blowing up. It's just wild. Lil Wayne. I should know this. 35? He had to be 35. 35 or 36. Okay. Let's go. Which is wild, too. He's been in the game since he was, like... Lil Wayne's been... Oh, that's over. It's so wild that Lil Wayne's only 35. You just expect him to be... Like, you feel like he's, like, in his 50s almost, because he's been in the game since he was, like, 14 or 15, like, 20 years. It's so wild. His longevity should be admired, bro. It's just wild. But that was the challenge, so I'll come back to you guys when I tally up my score, because I never keep track when I'm actually doing the challenge, so I'm going to tally up the score and come back to you guys. Alright y'all, that is all I got for this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button and subscribe if you're new. Make sure to follow my Twitter and Instagram in the description. And as always, it's been Isaiah the Player, and I'm gone. Big old booty, gotta jump, gotta do me, gotta